YouTube, how's it going? It's your boy Yilis today, and I am here to tell you guys how to complete the Extreme Survival Milestone all the way to 100% completion on No Man's Sky. But before we get into that, I would just like you guys to please like this video. If we get up to 15 likes on this video at least, and definitely don't forget to subscribe. But anyway, without further ado, let's jump into this video. So the easiest way that I know that you can complete this milestone is by just going on a planet with extreme weather, and that could be radiation, it could be frozen, you know, I believe there might be a bug with toxicity. I'm not entirely sure on that. I've been reading up on it online, but there might be a problem if you go on a planet that has high toxicity value. But any other extreme weather should do you fine. And I believe in some cases, extreme sentinel behavior will also work as well. So if you go to a planet and the sentinels are extremely hostile, I think that counts as well. And so the best thing you do is when you are on a planet with extreme weather, the best thing for you to do is to actually go underground. Going underground, it still, you know, counts as extreme weather, but you know what? You don't actually feel the extreme weather on your exosuit. That's what makes it so wonderful. So if you actually sit underground, as you guys can see that I'm doing in the video right here, you know, the temperature is super low. I'm on a frozen planet right now in this video. You know, this gameplay that you guys are seeing right now, I'm actually on a frozen planet. And it's pretty awesome because it's negative, like, I don't know, 100 degrees Celsius on the surface. But when I go underground, it goes down to like 1 degree Celsius, which is a lot better than negative 92 degrees Celsius. And so, you know, you have to sit down there for quite a while. And I'm not gonna lie, it does take a while to complete this milestone just because each planet, its soul cycle, which is the day cycle of the planet, it varies from planet to planet. And so the planet that I'm on right now, it takes for an entire day, it takes almost about 10 minutes. So in 10 minutes, it takes 10 minutes to complete an entire day, and that's just one soul. So, you know, when you get up to the higher ranks of like trying to complete the milestone on like level 6 or level 7, you know, you need like 8 or 10 souls. So, you know, 10 times 10, that's 100. So that's 100 minutes. So almost 2 hours to complete that. And that's 2 hours of actual game time that you have to be outside. Now, one thing I do want to warn you guys, you know, I hope you guys, you know, are watching this whole video and you actually hear this warning. Do not get in your ship. If you get in your ship, it will restart it. It will restart the countdown. So when you're in your ship, it does not count at all. It does not count at all. I repeat, it does not count at all. And it does work though if you are in a building. It does work. That is one thing I did want to let you know as well. So if you're standing in a building on an extreme planet, it should work as well. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope it really helped you guys. I know there's a lot of people that have been struggling on the internet trying to get this milestone complete. But anyway, thank you for watching. Definitely don't forget to subscribe and catch me back for some more tutorials on how to beat and play No Man's Sky. Peace out. Yilis out.